So I applied to a traineeship. I applied for a traineeship. I applied to a traineeship. So I decided to apply to a traineeship at EUSPA because after graduating, I wanted to gain firsthand experience in the space field, and I wanted to contribute to projects that shape the future of EU space.
I wanted to...
What do you want to do?
I wanted to gain hands-on experience in finance within a multicultural and dynamic environment. And EUSPA offered the perfect opportunity to develop my skills while contributing to exciting projects.
Intriguing. Intriguing. Intriguing.
The traineeship at the EUSPA prepares me for my future career, providing me with hands-on experience in space policy and EU collaboration.
What's fascinating me the most in working in the EU space is how much commitment and how many sectors cooperate between each other to achieve valuable solutions that see space as a benefit for all.
First of all, I need to say the question.
Yeah.
And then answer it.
Yeah, that's how we
do. I don't remember the questions. My advice for new trainees would be, first of all, go for it. And secondly, be as curious as possible.
Wait.
Every day. What I like the most about working for the EU in a space-related field is that I get to interact with real experts in the field on a daily basis.
My advice that I would give to a new EUSPA trainee is to really embrace a supportive and diverse environment and to learn from your colleagues and take ownership of your projects to make it the most valuable experience.
Yeah, get that flag in.
During my traineeship, the project that I'm most proud of is the presentation on space-based tools for sustainable solutions that I delivered at the International Astronautical Congress in Milan.
The traineeship with EUSPA... What I like the most about working for the EU is the level of professionalism and also the high-level work that I do. But in the space field, it's just the fact that I can flex on it.
If I would have to describe my traineeship at EUSPA in one word, I would use insightful.
Inspiring.
Accelerating.
Empowering.
A challenge.
Acronyms. Eye-opening.
Transformative.
Enriching.
Intriguing.
Galactic. Surprising.